I'm the Dark Lord, ruler of the dark worlds. I'm broadcasting to you from the Itverse on behalf of 13 Cosmic Law Astrology and the University of Cosmic Mysteries in Dark. You know what I'm saying? I'm jumping in to publicly announce that 13 Cosmic Law Astrology will be hosting a world tour. It's a phenomenal opportunity for you to come and get some jam-packed super consciousness. This is for all of the 13 family, the 13 detachment, the get back to nature, the Netzer beings, the Nephilims, you know what I'm saying, the Elohims, and all those who have been working on raising their vibrations. Collectively, we are amplified, we're crystallized, we're energized, and we will beat the world. Yes, and we will beat the world. And collectively, we are beating the world. 13 Cosmic Law Astrology, we would like to invite you to come join us in San Francisco, California, located in the Bay Area, you know what I'm saying, for a two-day experience where it's either going to be Saturday or Sunday. We're still working out the dates. It's going to be in January. We're looking at somewhere between January 15th, 6th, the 15th and 16th, or January 11th and 12th, or, you know, January... You know, somewhere around there, January 18th or 19th, somewhere around there, this January coming up, all right? And the thing is that we're looking for, you know, all of our 13 family to come together. It's time for us to actually bring it all together. We've been doing a lot of emailing. We've been doing a lot of Skyping. We've been doing a lot of, you know, phone conversations. Now it's time to get the whole 13 detachment family in one central geographical location. So I've planned, you know what I'm saying, a huge event. Is going to be cram-packed. The first day is going to be a lecture, 5 to 6 hour lecture. But when you're in the spirit, it goes just like that. You know, we're going to do the libations, bring in the ancestors, bring in the spirits. You know what I'm saying? The gods and goddesses, that energy. And we're going to go right into the lecture, open it up for question and answer. We have a buffet, you know what I'm saying, of all kind of raw foods and organic foods for you. So me and my secretary, we are working out the logistics right now. Pretty soon we'll be able to give you some information on flighting and exactly what location that we're going to be in. We're looking at three different hotels. They're giving us good package deals so that I'll be able to post up all of the information for those who are flighting and busing from, who are coming on Dragons and Rhinos, who are flighting and busing from, you know what I'm saying, from New York, Las Vegas, LA, Arizona, Canada, you know, New York, all of these different geographical locations, which is all is just one land, you know what I'm saying? And the thing is that we're trying to get you all here to San Francisco, and we're going to have a great time. The first day is going to be, like I said, it's going to be about five or 6 hours of lecturing, you know what I'm saying, question and answer. Then we're going to have a bonfire on the beach. A huge bonfire is going to be phenomenal. That's the first day. Then the second day, we're going to lunch together. We're going to have a lunching. Then we're going to go into lecturing. We're going to go into like a lecture. It's going to be a 3 hour lecture the second day and open it up for questions and answers. We might go on a hike. If you just, for those who decide to go on a hike with us, we can go on a hike. I could take you through the forest on a few different trails. You know what I'm saying? We can do some hiking and stuff like that. And then that night we also have a bonfire plant where we're going to be passing out peyote for all those who are into peyote and all those who are into, like, you know, the whole vision quest thing and getting visions and stuff. We're going to have the peyote that we're going to be passing around in a controlled environment by the bonfire and just kicking it. 13th detachment, yo, we going to have the marijuana in the peyote out there, you know what I'm saying, for the whole 13th family and shit, you know what I'm saying, and just want to have a good time and just be in spirit. So if this is something that you absolutely, you know, feel that you want to be a part of, that you're down for, start preparing now. Start planning now. We're looking at anywhere between the 15th, the 11th to, you know, no later than the 24th, 25th of the month. You know what I'm saying? Anywhere between that time. So the 11th, the 15th, or maybe the 25th or something like that, 26th of the month of January. This January coming up. So you definitely want to start, you infinitely want to start planning right now so that you can be here right now for this world conference that 13 Cosmic Law Astrology is having. In the conference, we're going to be talking about a number of different things. I don't want to give you too much, but we're going to be talking about the Zodiac. And we're going to be talking about the Zodiac in relation to your superhero abilities. You know what I'm saying? The Zodiac in relation to your superhero abilities and how they tie into nature. And we're also going to be doing a few demonstrations of how you have the power to yield fire. You have the power to command and yield the air. You have the power to command and yield the earth. You have the power to command and yield the water. We're going to be giving you demonstrations. If you are a water sign, you have mastery over water. If you are a sun sign, you have mastery over fire. If you are an earth sign, you have mastery over earth. And if you are an air sign in Zodiac, you have mastery over the air. All right. And in this lecture, we're going to go in and talk to you specifically where you are. What sign? If you are a Scorpio, you can turn yourself into thousands of Scorpios. You could become one big Scorpio. You have power over the air, over the water element. But not just that, you have power over every other element. And we're going to be talking about activating this energy so that, you know, if you're a Scorpio, you're also a Capricorn. You're also a Taurus. You're also, you know what I'm saying, a Libra. You're also, you know what I'm saying? So we're going to be talking about this and the superhero abilities of each one of those Zodiac signs is very informative. You know, you definitely want to take advantage of this lecture right here. You infinitely want to take advantage of this lecture right here. You're not going to find this kind of programming and this kind of information out there. These secret societies are just not telling you. But here at 13 Cosmic Law Astrology and the University of Cosmic Mysteries in Dark, I'm a firm believer that everyone has a right to see and everyone has a right to know what's going on. So you infinitely want to come here, you know, and check it out. You know, you can start inboxing me if you're able to come and make it. Now, we do have a registration fee. A registration fee is just going to take care of some of the expenses. You know what I'm saying? It's a small registration fee. And so I'm going to be giving you all of the information about the registration fee and different things of that nature. If you're and we can work something out. If you have just enough money to get here and make the registration fee, but you ain't got enough money to rent a room or something, we got two hotel rooms already rented. Y'all can make pallets on the floor. You know what I'm saying? Somebody can have a bed. You know what I'm saying? And we just gonna do it like that for those who actually can't rent the room. You know what I'm saying? For the hotel that we're gonna be in. And we're gonna be in a hotel that we're gonna lecture inside the hotel in their conference room, and then we're gonna go across the street at the beach. You know what I'm saying? And we're going to have, you know, we're gonna have a huge lecture, and it's gonna be powerful. It's gonna be dynamic. It's gonna be awesome. I mean, at the beach, we're gonna have a bonfire, so it's gonna be very powerful, very eye opening, very awakening. You know what I'm saying? And it's also gonna activate a certain kind of energy on the earth that has been dormant for a while, and activate a certain kind of energy that's inside of you that may have been dormant for a while. So, you know what I'm saying, in order to be the best, you gotta beat the best. And in order to beat the best, sometimes you got to overcome your own struggles and conquer your own fears and your own insecurities and your own, you know, naiveties or whatever. Come out, get some of this information. You know, it's chicken noodle soup for the soul. Whatever you feed your consciousness is what you feed in your soul. So come out, you know what I'm saying? And I don't want to say chicken noodle soup for the soul. Come out and get this sweet wine for the soul. You know, sweet wine for the soul, sweet water for the soul, and get this information. You know what I'm saying? And just vibe with us. We want you to vibe with us. So, you know, shouts out to all those who have been detaching. Shouts out to Lord Netzer. Shouts out to Z Infinity for sure. You know what I'm saying? Z Infinity is taking off, y'all. You know what I'm saying? For real. Shouts out to Astral Social and Grace. Shouts out to, you know what I'm saying, Goddess Lula Bill. Shouts out to Maria Thogrenes at the Devil. Shouts out to, you know what I'm saying, Bertie Rodriguez. Shouts out to, you know, Goddess Oshan. Shouts out to, you know what I'm saying, DS Events. Shouts out to, You know, just the whole 13 Detachment family. And this is this Snake Eye. Shouts out to Kev Mir. You know what I'm saying? We infinitely want you to come out and make this here. You know, and also if you want to get down with the 13 Cosmic Law Astrology family, the core family. The core family, because we're taking off. This is just the first tour. We're going to go and tour we're just going to tour the world. And if you want to get down with this and you have some metaphysical background, and you have, you know, you have a metaphysical background and you're spiritual, you're not programmed with the Jesus Christ program bullshit or the Muhammad program bullshit, but you know you have knowledge of some kind of religious system, you know what I'm saying, and you've incorporated that in your spirituality and you want to get down with the inside family and you got the time to travel, you got the time to invest in this, you got the time to sit back and do rituals, burn candles, keep up and you know, not just the fun shit, but behind the scenes, you know what I'm saying, the rituals that bring about all of this shit that we doing. You know what I'm saying? If you got the time to actually put shit together like this and you're not, you know what I'm saying? See them crystal skulls? You got the time to actually invest in this kind of lifestyle and you want to get down with the 13 Cosmic Law Astrology, you know what I'm saying, inner circle, and you're ready to travel and learn and really do metaphysical stuff and travel and learn and get into, you know, magic, real magic, and really detaching from this beast, you know what I'm saying, and stuff like that, then go ahead and contact me, you know what I'm saying, if you want to be a part of the core family. The core family, you know what I'm saying, and be a part of the planning and all of the stuff that we're doing, you know what I'm saying, so go ahead and let us know if this is something that you're interested in, and we can go from there, yo. I'm very excited, I'm very optimistic, you know what I'm saying, I'm just like, you know, it's on, it's time, so Hotep, yo, I love you, yo. 111-222-333-444-555-000-666-777-888-999. Nigga! Turned up.